and that's exactly what is happening. Though the global markets are positive today, Indian markets are under pressure. As far as next week is concerned, I think we will be driven by results of Indian corporates. Many large corporates will announce their results. So the market mood will depend on how the results are coming. If they are as per the market expectations, things will be stable. However, if there are, you know, aberrations on the downward side, markets will punish the stocks and overall mood also may become somber. Global undercurrents also will be important to watch. On top of all this, the tempo for the budget has started building up and information trickling in on multiple measures or likely measures by the government will keep the markets excited.